But today is Transgender Day of Remembrance. So far this year, 22 transgender people have been shot or killed in the U.S. And the Human Rights Campaign says far too often these stories go unreported. The organization is doing a local event to remember the victims on Friday. It is from 6 to 9 Friday night at the LGBTQ Center of Southern Nevada on Maryland Parkway.